We've seen the pictures of the empty toilet paper aisles.
Yeah.
But I'm just wondering, what should people do right now? Is there any preparation they should be undertaking in case they do need to home quarantine?
I guess there's a number of things that I recommend to patients. The first is that there's a lot of misinformation going around, so to be informed from credible sources, and that's, you know, official websites and the Telethon Kids Institute and places like that. The second is that it is probably worth getting a little bit of medication in advance if you're on chronic medication. It's not always possible to do that, but that probably is important. And the third one is really to have an action plan. So if you have an illness yourself, or you know, or if you became unwell, what would you do? So you may be asked to be in isolation for 2 weeks. What would you do in that situation? You know, what do you need? You know, you probably need a few toilet rolls, but perhaps not a whole garage full of them. Then what would you do if one of your family or one of your household members became unwell? So if you had a child that became unwell, how would you look after them without infecting yourself? Or, you know, had a household member, how would you, you know, keep them fed without and made sure that they were okay? And then the third one is really about looking after the community. If you have elderly parents or other people that might be vulnerable, how are you going to check in on them and make sure that they're okay as well?